guys, welcome to today's video. I'm going to be talking all about dry skin today, and I'm going to be sharing all of my favorites and go-to products that I like to incorporate when I'm dealing with dry skin or dry patches. Winter has arrived here in Ontario, and if you follow me on Instagram, you have probably seen my Winter Wonderland Insta stories. It has snowed a couple of times now, so really, now is the time for me to personally start incorporating these products into my own routine to keep my skin moisturized and hydrated all winter long. So let's get right into it, but don't forget to subscribe and ring that notification bell, and also don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up as well. Alright, so the first product that I really love, especially for dry patches, is by Indeed Labs, and this is the 10 Balm. Now, this has royal jelly, propolis, honey extract, it also has vitamin E, allantoin, wonderful, wonderful ingredients. And I like using this to spot treat my driest of dry patches. And I'm talking about tretinoin dry patches that I can experience around the mouth, especially on the chin. Anywhere that is dry and flaky, I like to apply this to those specific areas because this is designed to do that. Now, if you're someone that wears makeup and you notice that your makeup always clings to your dry patches, and then of course it looks really noticeable, then you may want to pick this up and apply this before you put your makeup on, because this does a good job to keep that area well moisturized so that your makeup does not cling onto those dry patches, and it really does an amazing job. So I really like this, again, to spot treat, and I do like to use this more so in my morning routine, but I have used this a few times at night, especially before my application of moisturizer. I will put moisturizer on top of this. The next product is by Isntree, and this is the Hyaluronic Acid Moist Cream. I rave about this, and you have heard me talk about this a lot on my channel, and I cannot get enough of this. Now, I use this all year round, even in the summer months, because it's that good. But this in the winter time is even better, because this really keeps the skin so moisturized and comfortable all day long. Your makeup sits so nicely on top of this. It shines through your makeup. It gives your skin that nice, dewy, glowy complexion. And I think that's beautiful, especially during the winter months, because again, your skin just looks so hydrated and youthful, and it just looks so wonderful. Now, I will still use this even if I don't wear makeup and I'm just wearing a tinted sunscreen on top. Again, it shines through that sunscreen and it just gives that beautiful complexion. This contains 5 different types of hyaluronic acids, so it's very plumping and moisturizing. I will use this at night once in a while, and you can, but I really love using this in my morning routine because of the hyaluronic acids with that plumping effect. And again, it just shines through my makeup and my skin just looks incredible. The next product is by Topicals, and this is the Like Butter Leave-On Mask. This is full of great ingredients. You have to go and look at the ingredient list because this contains ginseng, turmeric, centella asiatica, ceramides, licorice root extract, niacinamide, and the list goes on. So not only is this great for dry skin, but this is also lovely if you're dealing with a compromised skin barrier. So you'd want to apply this at night as a leave-on mask, and when you wake up in the morning, your skin looks and feels incredible. And I may use this a couple of times a month, only when needed. And you could use this in your morning routine if you apply a thin layer to your skin, because the more you apply, especially if you apply sunscreen on top, you may experience pilling. So really, it's best to use this more so at night, but this is wonderful for dry skin. The next product is by La Roche-Posay, and this is the Tolerine Daily Repair Moisturizer. Now, I love this for my morning routine, but I also really like it for my evening routine. But the way that this makes my skin feel and look is incredible. It has a beautiful texture where your skin feels super soft and smooth. This acts as a makeup primer, so that's why I really like using this in my morning routine, because it has that beautiful texture, your skin feels very moisturized, but without it feeling greasy or tacky on the skin. It is pretty lightweight, but I find you do need to be generous for how much you apply to make it spread across the skin evenly. But this is exceptional. This contains shea butter as well as squalene. The next product is by Farmacy, and this is the Honey Halo Ultra Hydrating Ceramide Moisturizer. I talk about this all the time, so I am not going to bore you anymore with it, but this truly is wonderful for dry skin. And of course, if you're dealing with a compromised skin barrier, full of ceramides, propolis, royal jelly, buckwheat honey, and it's just hands down amazing. So love this, and I like to use this in my evening skincare routine only. The next product is by The Ordinary, and this is the Amino Acids Plus B5. Again, another product that I am not going to bore you with because you all know how I feel about this. It's a hydrator, it's a great serum to include in your morning and in your evening skincare routine all year round, but this is exceptional for the winter months, and I like using this on damp skin after I've cleansed it, or of course after I've applied my toner and my essence. The next product is by Niod, and this is the Hydration Vaccine. So this is like a sealant to seal in all of that moisture and hydration from your serums, even after this. And this really helps to lock in that hydration to prevent transepidermal water loss. So this is something that you apply after your serums, but before your moisturizer. So you want to apply your moisturizer on top of this. And I love using this in the winter months more so because it really does help to keep that hydration in, and it makes your skin feel comfortable. This also adds more hydration as well. And I like using this in my evening skincare routine only because the times I've tried this in my morning routine, I have experienced a lot of pilling when I applied my sunscreen on top of this. So I wouldn't recommend this for your morning routine, but this in your evening routine is amazing. I also really love the First Day Beauty Ultra Repair Cream, which is intense hydration for dry, parched skin. This contains colloidal oatmeal, shea butter, and this is a lovely option to use both morning and evening. I like using this more so in my evening skincare routine, and this is another cream that you can use on your body, your hands, and your feet. So not only is it for your face, it's for your entire body. And the next product is by CeraVe, and this is the Hydrating Cleanser. I always resort to calming and moisturizing cleansers for the winter months, and this one does an excellent job. This has ceramides, it also has hyaluronic acid, and this is just one of those cleansers that is great to have on hand all year round. In the summer, I like using the foaming cleanser, but of course for the winter and when I'm experiencing dry skin, I like the hydrating cleanser. Now when it comes to hand creams, I am very picky because I constantly have dry hands all the time because I'm washing my hands a lot, and of course I'm using a lot of hand sanitizer, and my hands can get pretty red and dry in between the fingers. So lately I've been using this product by Kiehl's, and this is the Ultimate Strength Hand Salve. This is for very dry hands, and that's me. And this works amazing to repair the hands and to make your hands feel more comfortable. This is a cream that you can touch surfaces once it's absorbed into your skin, so it's not too greasy and sticky. I like using this before I go to bed. I like using it throughout the day as well. And when I apply my hand creams to my hands, I like to apply them to damp skin. So I will physically wash my hands before applying hand cream, and then I will towel dry my hands a little bit. And then when you apply your hand cream to damp skin, I'm telling you right now, and I know this isn't anything new, and I'm sure you probably do this, but your hand cream just absorbs so much better into your hands, and that prevents a lot of that transfer and that greasy, sticky feel that some hand creams can leave your skin. But if you apply them to damp skin, I feel like it gets rid of that and your hands absorb a lot better. So I really do like this one. It has a medicinal spa-like scent. It's quite lovely. It's not too overpowering. It's very subtle, but this really helps to bring that moisture back into my hands, and it helps to relieve that redness that I can experience as well on my fingers. And the last product is a lip mask, and this really helps to repair your lips, but it also helps to prevent dryness as well. And this is by Patrick Ta, and this is the lip mask She's Juicy. And she's juicy. Your lips look so juicy. They look plump, moisturized, and hydrated. I like using this in the morning, throughout the day, at night. I use this before lipstick. It truly is a wonderful, wonderful lip product. I have never used anything better, to be honest with you. And I know I used to rave about the Bite Beauty Nighttime Lip Therapy Mask, and I still like that one, but this one is 10 times better. I cannot get enough of this. I am almost done. As you can see, I've hit the bottom, and I did order another one during the Sephora sale a couple of weeks ago, and this is truly a magical lip mask. So I highly recommend this 100%. So those are all of my go-to products for dry skin. I consider these the best. They truly work, and I cannot get enough of them. So if you're in the market for some new products for dry skin, hopefully I was able to introduce you to a few new things today. Of course, I will have everything linked below for you in the description box below for your reference. Please let me know if you're using any of these. Do you love them? How often do you use them? And what other products are you currently using for dry skin? Let us know in the comments below. So thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. And of course, I will see you all in my next video. Take care, and I will see you guys then. Bye, guys.